Sir John stood high in the saddle, as he'd done so many times before. Recognizing three young riders, childhood friends and mates to the core. Billy, Frank and Alfie, cattle Duffin was their game. Raiding farms along the coastline, their riding skills had won them fame. Cutting out prize cows for breeding, take a live one but leave the sleepers. Moonless nights, the spoils are awaiting, finders, keepers and losers, weepers. Then they quietly drive the spoils on up a track to higher ground. Hidden high up in the hills, there's a secret place that can't be found. But they were only gangland dreaming, dreaming of a better day to come. Desperate men do desperate deeds, sometimes just to stay alive. They were young and reckless men, just trying, trying to survive. Lonely secret place, a bull, he paws the ground expectantly. Early summer they'll return to drive away that bull's new progeny. But 1916 was the year their fate was to be sealed. For Billy, Frank and Alfie disappeared in Flanders fields. Later years, old Walter John, he sold his farms and retired into town. His cattle Duffin days long gone, he lived an honest life and gained renown. But now, men, he disappeared into them Kanglang hills. Old Walter John, he left us in 1964, but his spirit lies there still. Kangland dreaming, dreaming of a better day to come. Desperate men do desperate deeds, sometimes just to stay alive. They were young and reckless men, just trying, trying to survive. They were only Kangland dreaming. Kanglang dreaming. They were only Kanglang dreaming. They were only Kanglang dreaming.